Dear couple, come closer. Let's talk. Now, why do you always take matters that concerns your marriage out to people?
You be mumu.
Like you know that man be in control con iwa atokwe. I be in control con iwa tiyabwe. You let man be lo sita lo ban we no tuanda lati ban idasi.
You think say they wise?
You are thinking. No, because if you are thinking, you wouldn't do that. Whatever. Why didn't you call people there at that moment to come and see or to come and
speak? You think say they wise?
Happens between you two. Nkoto ba she la mi je jo so be la la yin ke de face there. In fact, after something, you can even
wow.
Yes, I don't know the one you are thinking about, but I know that after something, you can.
Oh my God!
This thing does not go by him. You only solve your matters yourself because it is your marriage. You met yourselves. Nobody was there. But the image you padded go send to one bed.
Yes.
Ah, not solve it for him. Cause it's time.